trucks this morning already on Saturday. You know, for the neighbors. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of citizens of the city. Not anywhere out here. This is the City Hall dumpster standard. 24/7, 365. That's the garbage. Screw the residents. Screw the neighbors. Not the neighborhood. It's Coral Gables. For a higher standard of quality of life. No matter what. Anything for a dollar. They'll bury you. People say for years we could afford and buy a house in the Gables. They want to live here for the quality of life. Margaret Pass. So many years ago. I like Heidi every day. George Reyes. It's official. Building more dumpsters everywhere every day. All diseases remain. What were we expecting? Stop this menace. Condemn this nuisance. Take the residents here, our families, our lives, our home, and everything from this disease. Stop this assault. Love this cancer. For our health, safety, and welfare. Good God, Coral Gables. Honor, integrity. Ethical standards. Like health, safety, and welfare here. Non-existent. Learn from all of you in this disease. Wishing all of you the very same for you and your families. Every second of it.